Great start there from Fraser Price. She immediately puts Skipper's under pressure. She's got half a metre and she's going away. Skipper's won't come back on this one. Or will she? She's coming through for second place. Bowie's going to take the prompt. And look at the times, 10.76 there. Skipper's takes second. Great run from Bowie for the bronze. She looked really strong through the last 30 or 40. But Fraser Price had put the race away within about three or four strides of her blocks. There was absolutely no answer to that. Skipper's is a good starter, but the one for Skipper's.